Hello, YouTube. You know, when you open a file explorer, it gives you these kind of frequent folders. So here's how to remove them and how to replace them with something that you like to see here in place of these folders as a quick opening, quick access. So first of all, when you open this, you can just right click on every of these and then select unpin from quick access. And this is just removing them from there. So now if I would open again a folder, it only shows the remaining one. Now if you want to add a new one, first you can go here and just scroll through your folders, or simply, let's say documents, right click on the mouse and just pin to quick access. And also you can go, if you have another folder, let's say I have this folder which is called Monday, what I can do is simply right click on quick access and say pin correct folder to quick access, so the Monday one, and it's going to pin it. You can see all of them here, and if you open again a new file explorer, all those three that I just modified, including the Monday, are there. So they are right here. By the way, usually you can right click here, sometimes it's going to work on pin or pin, but if you just click here, you see that kind of small pin, you just cannot unpin and pin it from this small pictogram here. This is not functional, so you really need to right click and use this pin unpin thing or over the folder in question.